Here in Corpus Christi, the Red Cross is helping two people who lost their home today. Fire crews were called around 2 this afternoon to this home on Trojan Drive. That's near Greenwood. When they arrived, flames were shooting out from the home. It took firefighters less than 15 minutes to put the fire out, but the damage was already done. Two people live at the home, but they were not there when the fire started. Investigators are looking into what caused this fire.